What's up, everybody? Geoff Good Gamer here, and today I'm playing Dennis the Menace versus the Green Yes. One of my favorite games growing up, back in the past. I read this game at Blockbuster, and the first thing I remember playing. Oh, here it is. First thing I remember playing. But Dennis the Menace, not too bad. I'm alone. I had to take my breath. I gotta get started. I said I want to get started. I didn't see anything. Oh, you know, I could set this up to 9 lives. I'm gonna keep it on hard. Come on, I like my games hard. Like me. I'm also hard. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and play this. Oh, that's right. Dang it. And pause button. It's been a while, so I'm a little... Like I said, I'm a little tame and rusty, but... Ow! Ow! I don't know why... Get out of here. Make sure you always get the money. The object of this game, you gotta get those coins. What, Super Mario Brothers? Alright, here I go. Come on, get up there. There you go. Much better. Whee! Always start from the bottom. Oh, yeah, I think the way you have to do is fudge. Ouch. Freaking cats! Get the dang cat! Get the dang cat out of here! Oh gosh. The bowling ball! It's like Indiana Jones trying this place. Here we go, get the coin! Got through those records. Get that one up. One up. Everybody says. Okay, I think the object of this game, you gotta go. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs now. Gotta watch out for Mr. Wilson. If you don't watch out for Mr. Wilson, he'll come and get you. Fudge. Bats! Of course, every game logic always have bats and belfry. Ow. Hey! Back up there. Unbelievable. There we go. Oh yeah, now I got something lethal. Always make sure to get your weapons. Always make sure to get your weapons. Got him. Ouch, man. Dang, those dang bats. Get this cat out of here. These cats. You know, cats meow. Yeah, scat cat! Got me some candy. Let's get out of here. Piece of candy. Piece of candy. Got the cat out of here. Tom and Jerry? Alright, getting the butt out of here. Thank you. Don't think so. Football in the way. I got too much time. Alright, upstairs I go. Big object of this game. Oh! Object of this game is you got it. Collect your, you gotta collect all those Dennis Menace coins. So, like, you get like 5 of them. That's when you say, time to go. Alright, I got this cat out of here. Two bullet balls. Bullet ball coming down the stairs. Bullet ball coming back down the stairs. Gotta take care of that cat. Here I go! What? Oh, fudge. I'll tell you one thing, at least I stay in good health. I gotta watch out for those flying records. At the same time, I gotta keep an eye out on Mr. Wilson. You know how he is, he's around. Got you. Oh, right here. Yep. Gotta watch out for Mr. Wilson and his ass. Oh crap! I feel like I opened the DuckTales. Out there, found you! Good one, good one, come on. Go on, DuckTales. Woo! Bum bum. Every day that I've been waiting, DuckTales. Ah, crap! I did find you! Gotta watch out for his butt. One thing I don't like about Mr. Wilson, he is a sneaky bastard. Woo! Yikes! Ah, Fuzz! I got kicked out! You kicked me out! Darn mice and cats! Kicked my butt out of the game! At least I still got my health and everything. I'm trying to avoid it, but I'm like, oh gosh. But the cat. There were too many cats, too many mice. If I can reach up there. I slipped up! There we go. Now we do something right. Boxing. Boxing. Live and well. Oh, that's what I want. Alright, get one more coin. I'm out of here. Peace! I'm out of here! Dang it. Too many enemies in one game. Oh. If I can reach him. There. Can't get gloves. I'm so glad that's right there. Bats. Alright. That's that. That's about it. I guess I get out of here now. Man, why are these mice? Kill two mice? There we go. Oh, you can't climb. Oh, I guess you gotta jump down here. Whee! At least he don't have to take me out of the game. Watch his records. Get me out of this game. Get out of this level, get out of this level. Got one. That's close. Get me out of here. There you go. Done. That was the longest level. Alright, here we go. Park. One thing I like about this game, at least they don't kick you back. This is like playing this is like the Allen's Family. Oh crap. I fell in the water. Oh, you can swim in the water. Okay, nice. Don't judge me. I'm new at this. I haven't played this game in a while, anyway. Oh! So, rabbit. Sleep rabbit chips are for kids. Oh, come on. Oh, like the P switch. I'm a Super, I can't talk about Super Mario while playing Dennis the Menace. I'm gonna drop some bomb. Alright, go this way. This way! Wow! I guess I go this way then. Too many enemies at once. Mm-hmm. points, as always. Got it. That was easy. The park, 2. I think this is the one, yeah. Damn enemies at once. I thought I would never make it out of there. Alright, boss fight. There's gotta be a boss fight. Nope. My time. I hate the dang birds. Cool. Alright, got it. Gotta watch for these balls. Gotta watch for him too. Squirrel! 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 Come on, get me up there. Jumping up and down? Oh, is that fish or frogs? Oh, birds. Got them. I just fell and landed on that freaking ball. Worst enemy. What the? Why? Fucking dodo bird. Tiny Two Adventures. There's a plane from Tom and Jerry. The plane! This is mighty of... This game is mighty so much of Home Alone. Candy around. Oh, all that for work, for nothing. Really? Candy on that around the corner. I'm not ready to go yet. Where are the coins? There's always. Fudge. There's no candy in this level. Get that out of the way, lady. Bird. Lady bird. Lady bird. Whoa, fudge. I almost fell off. You guys. Scooby Squirrel. Watch out for these door birds. Ninja Gaiden-itis. I'm going. coin somewhere. Commit suicide. I don't know what happened. Alright, where is the coin? Should be the last. Oh, it's up there! Lodge, how'd I get up? Oh, I gotta get up there. That'd be the last thing I do. I get rid of this. Fudge! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone! Not here. I'm trying to get a candy so I can get four. I guess I go up there. I don't die. Yeah, it's really... Oh, I got it now. I'm gonna get out of this level, guys. Don't worry about this. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna figure this out. Ah! No candy? Too many freaking enemies at once. Let's try to remember where that last coin was. Get these enemies out of my way. I can't remember the last coin. Okay. I'm losing time. I gotta find out what that time, that last coin is at so I can get out of there. Thank you. left. Hey, these things ball, man. They always bounce up and down. Fudge! Oh, man. Mess me up. Fudge! Freaking birds and dumbass balls that jump up and down. It gets on your nerves. Oh my gosh. Ah, and top it up. Reap. This game is. Time out. Dang it, time out. I made it next time, I should have made it. Now I gotta do it all over again. Woo! Wow! You're getting on my nerves. Might be another. There we go. Fuck! Damn enemies at once, that's a bunch of things. Not the game. Alright, there it is. Try to remember to get back down to the bottom. Part about it is there's no candy, there's no sweets. No candy, no sweets. Alright, I'm gonna do it right this time. Thank you. card at me. Don't mess with me, I'm honest with you. There we go. No, it's got this level. I couldn't find the last one, but I found it. I have to backtrack. Yeah, well, you know, I've been playing this game in a while, so that's why I have to backtrack. I can't. Alright, here we go. Kill birds. Kill the birds with two. Kill the birds with one stone. Well, bats. Like baby bats. Freaking airplane. There should be a. No energy. Made it. About freaking time. Part 4. I guess I go back up. Bird, bats, bunny rabbits. Yeah, I watch those bunny rabbits. Bunny! What am I supposed to do? Go down there? I go up there. heck I got there? Too many of them. Too many darn enemies. Bullshit. This game's bullshit. Okay. That was bullshit. That was fucking bullshit. Why would you do that? Why these frogs are so... Back where I started. I Maybe I should fail. Little birds. Why? Why? Fall me into a freaking hole. Damn, okay. Okay, damn it. See, I didn't recognize. Wasn't hoping for that. But yeah, I thought we were all dying so much. There's not so much life. There's so much time. I'm trying to kill these enemies, but these enemies keep respawning. Freaking birds. God, whoa. Why do you think he's responding? That's what could make me mad. Damn. Enemies always responding. Oh, fudge. Fuck that one up. Thank you. this level. There. 15 minutes remaining. This is a long level. I mean, a long game. I was probably hoping if we could get to the boss fight. Wow. much. Fudge! I was almost out of there. The dog is running. I should have known better. Oh, you know what? I should have ducked. That's what happened. No, that didn't work. That didn't work. Forget it. Try it. Hey! Damn it! Stupid dog! Remake this game. Oh! Blast me away. Hey. Banking. Oh man, gosh, that was the hardest. Please let it be the boss fight. I'm tired of this. Why did that be? How many park levels did it take? Play forever. Keep going away. Thank you. second, I gotta get out of this level. Alright, here we go. Oddly enough, I went back where I started from. Frog, man. Thank you. I got this. Sorry, I'm sorry if I was quiet. I'm just trying to get this out of this level. I get the heck out of this level. That's what I'm trying to do. Nothing here. Should be it. I thought I'd be going back through this again. Yeah, I'm missing a coin. Alright, I gotta get. Oh! I guess I go back over here. Down there. Get out of this level. Finally, a boss fight. It's like Kimmy. Thank you. Out. Whatever. I'm gonna stop right here. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right here and cut this off, and I say do part two of this. This is the longest game. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and if you want to see more of my videos, just come check me out. Definitely see y'all again. I'll do part two of this tomorrow. Geoff Good Gamer signing out. Let me figure out here. Geoff Good Gamer signing out.